And I'm ashamed to say this, so close your ears, young people, but a few of us were smoking on the gondolas. Well, no, these were cigarettes, people. As we're coming in, there are these two very large Disneyland police officers. And they say, sir, can you come with us? And they escorted us out of Disneyland. This is a true story, everybody. I was booted from the Magic Kingdom.
You can't mess around at the happiest place on earth. Security guards said he broke Disneyland rules, but they told him he can come back anytime.